When performing a wrist curl, keep your palms facing upwards and your forearms tight against your thighs. Allow a 2 to 4 inch gap between your knees and your wrist. Curl your hands up until you feel a full contraction in your forearm muscle and return to the starting position. Great job, Ellie.